Reports are still coming in, but government officials, they say
that
we're
getting reports of a hostage situation.
There are some reports that those hostages
have been freed,
but that